And I'm a leader and past president of our local synagogue here in Castro Valley Congregation, Shira Me. I'm not speaking on behalf of the synagogue today, but I wanted to say that within the Jewish community, it sometimes appears that there's a monolithic set of opinions about these questions, including the Iran question. And I just wanted to make it clear there's a great diversity of opinion within the Jewish community. And myself and many of us strongly support this Iran deal. We think it's the best way to support Israel's security as well as American interests and world peace. And so that we will support you and we urge you to support this bill as Castro Valley Jews and your constituents.
Great. Thank you.
Oh, yes, sir.